Hello students, let us learn part 2 of material cost from the subject cost accounting semester 5 TYBCOM.
What is stock levels? The stock which firm maintains to meet its requirements for the production. The level enables to keep up the production activities flexible and smoothing. With the help of this picture we can see a storekeeper needs to maintain an optimal size of stocks into the stock bins by marking these stock levels on the bins.
Now let us see how to calculate these stock levels and what are the four levels: reorder level, maximum level, minimum level and average level. As in this picture, it represents the stock levels of blood groups available in the blood bank. We can see that A negative, AB negative and AB positive are higher in stocks, whereas O negative, O positive and A positive are amongst the lower in stock available in the blood bank. Hence, these stock levels helps to ensure correct availability of the stock to be maintained.
What is reorder level? When the stock goes to the level of placing a new order, it is an alarm to the purchase department that it's time to order now. Formula is given to calculate reorder level: maximum usage multiplied by maximum period. What is maximum level? When the level goes to its fullest capacity of storage, it means the warehouse is full and no more space is available. It reaches to its maximum level. Formula is given: reorder level plus reorder quantity minus into bracket minimum usage multiplied by minimum period. What is minimum level? When the stock level goes to its lowest and needs to panic for more supplies, it may cause irregularity of raw material supplies to the production of the factory. Formula is given: minimum level equals to order level minus into bracket normal usage multiplied by normal period. What is average level? When the stock is maintained on an average basis, it is a balanced solution to stocks maintained, not more, not less, just average. Formula is given: minimum level plus maximum level divided by 2, or alternatively can be calculated by the other formula: minimum level plus half of reorder quantity. Let's take an example to understand these levels of stock. Question is given: following is the data available of a component for consumption. Reorder quantity is 750 units. Maximum usage is 300 units, minimum usage 100 units and normal usage 200 units. Maximum period 3 months, minimum period 2 months, normal period 2.5 months. Calculate reorder level, maximum level, minimum level and average level. By applying the formula, let us first take reorder level. Maximum usage multiplied by maximum period. So taking the values, 300 units multiplied by 3 months comes to 900 units. Moving ahead to the next level, maximum level. Formula is reorder level plus reorder quantity minus open the bracket minimum usage multiplier minimum period. So taking the values, that is 900 units plus 750 units, minus 100 units multiplied by 2 months equals to 1650 minus 200, and the answer comes to 1450 units. Let us take next level now, minimum level, and the formula is reorder level minus normal usage multiplied by normal period. So placing the value, the values are 900 units minus 200 units multiplied by 2.5 months. 900 units minus 500, that comes to answer is 400 units. Moving towards the last level, average level, the formula is minimum level plus maximum level divided by 2. Alternatively, minimum level plus half of reorder quantity. We are taking the first formula, 400 plus 1450 divided by 2. So answer comes to 925 units. Just to recapitulate, we learned what is stock levels. It is a level quantity a storekeeper keeps to maintain the production process smoother. And there are four stock levels: reorder level, maximum level, minimum level, and average level. Formulas are given to calculate these levels. Thank you. Stay tuned for part 3 of material cost. For any queries, you may contact on sana.ansari@patuk.edu.in.